and appreciate you watching. Today I'm in the 30-ton red Peterbilt headed over to Maysville to winch out a lull. From what I've been told, is kind of like in some cow pastures, and there's not a room to get a big truck, really big truck, in there. So I'm in the red peat. It's pretty short. Hopefully I can get pretty close to him and get him winched out. We'll be on scene here in just a little bit, and we'll be right back with you. Hope you enjoy the video. Yeah, if you don't mind, I'm gonna need that around the tree. Yes, sir. Hold on a minute. Say what? Okay. Hey, go ahead and call Caleb and see where he's at. Yeah. All right. I'm hurrying.
I got a snatch block if you want me to put it on one of them trees.
No, I got one. You can go ahead and put that bolt in there. How much cable? I'm gonna need
You wanna put the cable in there?
No. I need enough cable to get to that and back to here.
Side of the low you want to hook to
the low side, but I need that hook,
the low side.
Yeah, but I'm gonna need it come. I need enough cable to reach that and then come back to here. You can put that one, that one's gonna stay there, and then we're gonna go there with a snatch block and back to here. Yes, sir. I just need to roll that shackle over. Can roll it. Well, that'll work.
Are you gonna put it on the other side?
No, let's spin it around. The shackle. So the rope tips, so the pins to the back side.
Yep.
Put from the bottom up on both of them.
That's a gum tree. He ain't gonna pull that up.
want you to watch me. And when I tell you try to ease forward, just try to ease. If you can get it to anchor, it pulls pretty good.
You ever had any gears strip out on you?
Oh yeah. You break down, it's about $10,000 to fix it. He's gonna take it easy, it's gonna have to walk him all the way up that hill. Is that y'all's machine or is it a rental?
That's ours.
Okay.
Crazy, that's his. Well, Chris Pierman used to work with y'all.
Yes, sir. I hated to lose Chris.
Oh, yeah, he's a good fellow, man. Hard worker.
Yeah. But you know, I can't blame him. He went with better insurance, better retirement, you know.
Yeah, he went down
to the utilities, yeah. I don't blame him a bit. I said I hated to lose him because he knew the business and he was good at his job.
Yeah, I like old Chris. Thank you. morning, that thing just sunk.
Y'all been fighting it all day?
Well, you've been fighting it since this morning.
Oh, goodness. Start turning and it quit.
Have you ever popped one of those cables?
No, sir. Knock on wood.
No kidding. That thing there ain't play games, ain't it?
Yes, sir.
It was in there,
wasn't it,
baby?
It was framed out right there.
I came around there and I fucking went to the ground and said, I'm done.
Yep. It was sitting on the frame. That was a dead pool.
Steel by hand, look.
Sir?
You got to do all that steel work by hand.
Oh. That's what y'all doing?
Yeah, we're putting that beams up there. Look, I'm putting a roof on it, too.
Right.
Oh, you got it done by hand.
Hello?
At least you got it now.
Hello? Hey. Right. They on the way. I got a skid steer with forks on it. Two rollbacks coming. So far, one big wrecker. As soon as I clear up where I'm at, I'm headed to him. And so is Caleb. So. Just empty pallets. Okay. All right, well, just let them know. Wilbert was at the shop when they called on it. I had already called and gave him a heads up because of, I saw it on the active 911. So, you know, he was waiting on it, so they should be there any second. All right. Thank you, Sean. All right. Got to roll over tractor trailer now.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Where is that at?
Somewhere on King Savannah.
Oh, man, ain't no telling where it's at out here either.
There ain't no room to work out there.
No, not at all.
Where some of my other drivers already headed there, so. That's good.
Okay, viewers, hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and if you like our content and channel, please subscribe. And as always, stay safe out there, and we'll catch you on the next one.